Yeah. Okay, green light. Pistol in the party don't seem right. Liberal off that Molly can't think right. It's about to be a fucking.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boys,
M.S.W.
Gang.
And today we're going to be doing Who Knows Me Best Challenge. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Alright, question number one. What's my brother's middle name? He was close, but no, it's Dion.
Yeah.
Question number two, how tall am I?
5'6", 5'7". You 5'8". You always say you 5'8".
Okay. You 5'8". All right. I'm about like 5'5". You say 5'5".
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
Bitch. 1 point for you. Question number three. What do I like to do on my off time? This is the bonus round. This is the bonus
round. Is it multiple or just one thing?
It's for 3 points.
So it's multiple. It's how you be on your phone, play Fortnite. Well, not play Fortnite. Be on your play with PS4 or be outside with boys, whatever. Alright.
Beat your meat. Go on Instagram, be on your phone, and play the game.
So you get 2 points. Because he was closer.
He got.
Yeah, so you got.
Three.
Yeah, three. Question number four. What was my first phone? You should know.
DT. That how old it was.
Was it the LG?
It was the LG.
I mean, that's what I meant.
You go, right?
Alright.
Question number five. When did I get my XR? iPhone XR.
Couple months ago.
Right, how many months?
Like, 4 or 5.
No. I say yeah, during.
4 or 5.
During May? Half of May?
2 months before my birthday. So what it is? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. None of y'all got that.
Okay.
Question number six. What is my type?
Black, white, and Hispanics?
He don't like white. He already said that. So.
Depends on who, which white.
So I'm going to go with mix, Hispanic, brown skin. Black skin.
None of y'all got that right.
What was
it? It's light skin.
I said light skin.
You did say light skin.
You get my point now. It's light skin or got braces.
Oh, that girl. Oh.
Question number seven. What's my favorite food?
Go ahead and answer that part.
You go.
I always talk about it.
Seafood. But it depends on which one. No.
Pizza.
Dang. The answer what you said, I was not thinking of that, but that is my favorite food. And what you said is right too.
So we both get one.
Yeah. But the answer
But so you
was,
got four and I got one.
The answer was anything with cheese.
It was what?
Anything with cheese. Question number 8. What am I most afraid of losing?
Family members.
Yeah, I was about to say family and friends.
Y'all both got it right, so.
He got 6, and I got 2.
Alright. What did I wear on the day of my birthday?
Ain't did you wear it? Like a little prom suit thing, whatever?
You was right.
Ain't see you on the
You seen it.
What's this called?
7
what?
2?
2.
This last question right here. Why was I not able to go on this trip with y'all on Thanksgiving?
I know, you got in trouble at school. You went to ISS.
Why though?
Because you said something to a teacher.
Yeah, you called the teacher. Maybe you called somebody a cracker.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing.
No, you called. Didn't you say something about says cracker? And then
no, he ain't
you got
seen.
In trouble about it, and then you got a referral for it, and then you almost said you can't go.
Right. He said he ain't do it.
Y'all both get it right. So what's the score?
8-3.
All right, that's the end of this Who Knows Me Better challenge. And next time.
And the punishment.
Oh, yeah, the punishment. I almost forgot. So, yeah, the punishment is you got to take off your shirt and run outside on the street. Mm-hmm.
No.
You gotta take off your shirt.
I have my shirt, yeah.
And two on you, bro.
Huh?
2 on you.
And 2 of those while you're running. Somebody gotta chase after you.
2 of those. We gotta rotation.
Come on, Kyle. Go, Kyle.
That gonna catch me anyways.
That's why you gotta run.
I'm gonna give you a head start, too. Good hands.
Dang, you almost hit me with the dough.
You gotta take off your shirt, bro.
I ain't taking off your shirt.
Yes, you is.
No, I'm
take
not.
Take off
your shirt. Because it's hot.
You got 5 shirts, take off your shirt. I'm running at you.
5. Hey, y'all boys.
4.
It's hot out here. Carl Nardi, ain't it hot out here, Carl? Lehigh is so hot right now. Look at my nose.
Look at him. Flip the camera. All right. You got 10 seconds to run. 10. Nah. 8.
7. 8.
4.
3. Oh, you gotta shoot.
I didn't shoot him. Say Bible. I didn't shoot him.
He shot you. All right, y'all. We about to end the video.
This ain't the end. But I have one more now.
Come on, arm hurt from running after him. All right, y'all boys.
Hi.
We about to end the video right here. So like, comment, and subscribe.
And
turn on
that
post notification. And stay tuned. Because the next video is a mukbang. And it's coming soon.
My nipple in my bed.
On game.